Okay guys, this is our baby section that we did in the middle of our living room. The baby should be home in 10 minutes. I just want to give you guys an idea before everyone comes home. That's his name, Nathaniel. His middle name is Mraz. Jason Mraz, my son's favorite artist. And we have Peter Pan. All the little characters. His closets. My mother custom made all of the materials. And we got Tinkerbell back there sitting. And this crown took a little while to make, but I think it was well worth it. I think it came out beautiful. And we got Captain Hook back there. And all of the Disney characters. And also we have Woody and Buzz climbing on top. Susie wanted to put some pictures of Disneyland from our Disney trip a couple years back. And this is inside the carriage. You have all his little friends waiting for him in the carriage. And of course, we have his carousel and his beautiful blanket. And we're pretty excited, pretty happy. And I know in Jesus' name, the Lord's gonna bless us with abundance for everyone who's watching. We serve an awesome God that answers prayers. He never felt the sun before.
Nine.
Oh my God. Make a little darker like that. Great day. Okay, let's show him all the stuff inside.
Get more where he's in the shade, because he's squinting.
Watch the shade. He's the best.
Our king is home, thank God. All his balloons, all his fun stuff. How beautiful. This is for you, Shava. That's for you. That's for you. Put on his little his thing over there.
We got him
early.
All his balloons.
I got the bottle of champagne. I love it.
Sweet.
Jesus. Could you put him in his thing so we could see him?
I want some better pictures of him with his outfit.
So Mal.
Mommy, bring the Mickey Mouse in.
Sweetest outfit, yo.
She cute. Sara Mufasa.
Open up his robe a little bit, Bobby. Right there, a little top one piece.
I'm going to stay behind him, so don't get me. Wait, I want
to fight
that. Shoot, that shit beautiful.
Check it out, we got him at the hospital. We got him.
Hey?
Who was there all the way for you?
Wait, Daddy. Hey. She's cute.
I enjoy. He's a big man.
I enjoy daddy.
Daddy.
Let him stretch a little bit.
Yeah, it feels too hot for him.
Yeah,
we have
to
go to the toilet. Where's your other toes?
You didn't see that.
I'll let Bobby put it up.
Here, don't worry. You're out of that hospital. You're home now.
I'm gonna squeeze your boo.
I'm gonna squeeze your boo. Why is he crying?
He's crying. Be comfortable.
Be comfortable.
Put me a little water in here. Because I had to spill the water.
still nervous or no?
Beautiful. Oh, beautiful. It's your birthday
tomorrow. Yeah.
It's Shirley's birthday tomorrow.
Okay.
Oh, today is Shirley's birthday.
Well, today is your birthday.
Today.
Let's go.
Oh my God.
Now I'm old and you're awesome.
Should we wrap him? I feel it's cold for
him. No, it's not cold.
Don't wrap him.
But I'm going to wrap him in a little bit.
Okay, this is the after. The kids went and bought tons of large balloons at Mickey Mouse and Elmo in the store. A little champagne that's not real. Everyone relax. Of course, a big Buzz Lightyear. And this is the little section we made for our first and many to come grandbabies. We're madly in love with him already.